Hi, I'm Dr. Oz.
Most women with breast cancer don't have it in their family history, but there are strong reasons to know if you do. If your mother, sister, or daughter has breast cancer, your risk is doubled. If two of them do, your risk is triple. And if you have the BRCA gene mutations, your risk may be up to 80%.